हेलो चिल्ड्रन, चैप्टर 11 पावर्स एंड एक्सपोनेंट्स एक्सरसाइज वन कंटिन्यूशन. इन द लास्ट वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3rd, 3 प्रॉब्लम्स, एंड नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द 4th एंड 5th प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम 3rd वीक. ओके, सो 3600. सो व्हाट इज एक्चुअली 3rd क्वेश्चन. वंस अगेन आई विल रिवाइज द क्वेश्चन. व्हाट इज एग्जैक्टली गिवन, एक्सप्रेस द फॉलोइंग एज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एक्सपोनेंट्स through prime factorization. Okay, through prime factorization method we have to find product of exponent. So this is the question, 3600, and 3600 in units place 0 we have. So if in units place 0 or 5 are there, then we have to divide the number with 5. Okay, we will start the division with 5. 5 7s are 35, 1 and 0 10, 5 2s are 10, 5 0 0. Next 5 1s are 5, so 7 minus 5, 2, 2, 2, 22, 5, 4 is 20, again 22 minus 20, 2 will be left, 2 and 0, 20, 5, 4 is 20. Okay, now the units place is 4, so we will divide by 2, 2, 7 is 14, 2, 2 is 4, next again 2 table, 2, 3 is 6, 7 minus 6, 1, 1, 9, 2, 12, 2, 6 is 12, next again we will divide by 2, 2 1s are 2, 3 minus 2, 1, 1 will be left, 1 and 6, 16, 2 8s are 16, next 2 9s are 18, 3 3s are 9. So we will write down now 3600 equal to 5 square, 5 how many are there, 1, 2, 5 square, 3 how many are there, 2, 3 square, how many 2s are there, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 to the power 4. Next 2400 also same like that, only 2400 we divided by 5, 5 4s are 20, 4 and 0 40, 4 5 8s are 40, 5 0 0, again 5 9s are 45, 8 minus 5, 3 3 and 0, 5 6 are 30, okay, 2 4s are 8, 2 8s are 16, 9 minus 8 1 no, 1 and 6 16, so 2 8s are 16. Next 2 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8, next again we have to divide by 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, next this is 12, 2 6 times, 2 6 are 6 factors, 2 3, okay. Now here also we will write down 2400 is equal, how many 5s are there, 2, 5 square, how many 3s are there, 1, how many 2s are there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2 to the power 5, this is 5th bit. Next question now, identify the greater number in each of the following pairs. Okay, here two numbers are given to us, 2 cube or 3 square. Between these two, which is greater number? So how can we say directly? We cannot say directly, so we have to solve. So 2 cube, 2 cube is equal 2 into 2 into 2. How much answer? 8. 3 square, 3 into 3. 9. So among these, which is greatest one? 9. 9 is greatest one. So 9, which number has given 9? 3 square. So 3 square is greater number. Okay. Greater number. Next, 5 cube or 3 to the power 5. In this also, 5 cube. 5 cube is equal 5 into 5 into 5, which is 125. 3 to the power 5. 3 to the power 5 is equal 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. So this product you multiply, 9 9s are 3, 3s are 9, 9 9s are 81. 81 into 3, 243. Between these two, which is greatest one? 243. 243, which number has given to us? 3 to the power 5. So which number is greater now? 3 to the power 5 is greater. Okay. Now, one more question in this bit only, 2 to the power 8 or 8 square, which is greater in this also. So, 2 to the power 8, we will write down 2 in how many times? 8 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, we will multiply, 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 4 4s are 16, 4 4s are 16, 16 16s are 256. Or directly you can multiply. Now 8 square. 8 square is equal to how much? 8 into 8. That is how much? 64. Now among these two, which number is greater? 256 is greater. So 256 from this number we got. So this is 2 to the power 8 is greater number. Okay? Right. Next bit. Fifth bit. Fifth bit is if A is equal 3 and B is equal 2, find the value of A to the power B plus B to the power A. Here in the place of A, you have to substitute 3. In the place of B, you have to substitute 2. So I just substituted. So A 3 square plus 2 cube. 3 square is how much? 9. 2 cube is how much? 8. So 9 plus 7, 8 is how much? 18. Next question, A to the power A plus B to the power B, 3 to the power 3, because A is equal to how much? 3. So 3 cube plus 2 square. So 3 cube is how much? 3 into 3 into 3, 27. 2 square is how much? 2 into 2, 4. Okay. Now how much this one? 27 plus 4 is 31. Next to third question, A plus B whole to the power of B. Okay, so A is equal to how much? 3. B is equal to 3 plus 2 whole square. So that is how much? 5. 5 whole square. So 5 into 5. 5 into 5 is how much? 25. Next, last question. A minus B whole to the power of A. So A is how much? 3. B is how much? 2. 3 minus 2 whole to the power of 3. And this is 1 cube. 1 cube is equal to 1 only. So this is the first exercise. I hope you all understood very well. You practice them very seriously. Okay, thank you.